How to fix Steam Corrupt Update Files error on Windows PC. Hello guys, this is Sarah from Create Login Annalene. Let's get started. So the first option is to rename the download folder. So go to your C drive, click on this Program Files, and then click on Steam, and then click on Steam Apps. So you'll see a folder named Download. Go ahead and rename it to something new. So if this doesn't work, go ahead and delete your game download folder. So once you open C drive and you're on Program Files, and you open Steam and go to Steam App, and you open your download folder, check for the download folder for the game that you're trying to update or download, and then delete it, and then restart and try again. So the next option is to repair Steam library folders. So go ahead and open your Steam, open your settings, and go to your downloads tab, and in downloads, you'll see Steam library folders. So right click on Steam library folders and click on repair library folder. Once the process is complete, see if the problem has been fixed. So the last method is to uninstall it and reinstall Steam app. So open your settings by clicking on Window and I button, click on Apps, make sure you're on Apps and Features, go ahead and select Steam, and then click on Uninstall. So once you uninstall it, go ahead and reinstall the latest version of Steam. So this is how to fix Steam Corrupt Update Files error on Windows PC. Thanks for watching till the end, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.